So the winner of the 2018 Science and Technology Award is Kate Burns.
So I was quite an early pioneer in technology. I was hired by the founders of Google simply because they wanted someone that was unconventional and that believed in what they were trying to achieve, and they did achieve, and that was making the world's information accessible. And knowledge is such a powerful thing, irrespective of your background or where you are. So we felt that at that time we were changing the world, and I felt very lucky at that point to be involved in something that was going to transform our lives and potentially civilization as we know it, which it has done. There are many different points that we need to address in society, from girls as teenagers identifying female entrepreneurs as something that they want to aspire to young mothers that need to look after their children and find it very challenging to go back to work. And then we have a huge gap in the amount of women in their kind of post-children years. I would love to see more young women, middle-aged women, women of all ages to walk through the doors with their ideas and give us a chance to invest in them and back them and support them through their ideas.